We need an education for humanity, an education that fosters human security, and something that can create a universal identity that transcends our local affiliation.